and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.